And I took some CA glue first, and I adhered this piece onto the metal plate at the thickness of my board. Then I took a drill bit, drilled 3 holes, then sunk these screws in so that when I put my wings on, they sit perfectly flush with this piece.
So here's how quick and easy my setup is. When I need to take it all down, I just leave the screws in.
And that's how I made these 2 wings. Follow for more tips and tricks.